Hotbed of Midwestern swing, the state of Wisconsin. Here is Beloit Memorial High School from Beloit, Wisconsin.
Good afternoon. My name is Chris Behrens, and I am the director of the Beloit Memorial Jazz Orchestra from Beloit, Wisconsin. We are proud and honored to be one of the 23 bands you will hear today as part of the 25th annual Essentially Ellington Festival. Before introducing our selection, I would like to pass along a few thank yous. First, a huge thank you to Wynton Marsalis, Todd Stoll, Antoinette Henry, Megan Kelly, and the entire Jazz at Lincoln Center staff for making this festival happen. It would have been very, very easy to cancel yet another event, and we are so grateful for this experience for our students and the jazz community. Jazz at Lincoln Center also needs our support, and we hope that if you're watching this and enjoying this event, you will consider making a donation to this great organization. Second, I would like to thank all of our supporters back home in Beloit, starting with our parents, friends, family, community, and our very supportive district administration. Thank you for your continuous and endearing support of the performing arts. Finally, I would like to thank all my students and acknowledge their passion and dedication to this music. This has been a tough end of the school year for many, many reasons, but with adversity comes strength and resilience, and we will get through this, and I believe emerge as better and stronger people. Now to the music. You will hear our performance of a Duke Ellington classic composed in 1928 entitled The Mooch. It will feature Olivia Garcia on the trumpet, Naoki Nakora on clarinet, Caleb Otto on trombone, and Gabe Wick on the guitar.
Thank you.
And that was Beloit Memorial High School from Beloit, Wisconsin, playing the Mooch. We're here with their director, Chris Behrens, and one of our judges, Winton Marcellus. Winton, you have some thoughts on that?
First, I want to congratulate Chris. It's great to see him. Always a fantastic band, great direction. I like the beginning, something a little different. Great clarinets. They were just swinging and playing with a lot of swag. I need five brass to maintain the momentum that's built up by the reeds when we get to the bridge section. For our brass players, we need to breathe and get much fuller sounds. We need life in the dotted half notes underneath the melody. And also we need to balance under the lead trumpet. So when we have long extended notes, we have to keep life in the note, keep a vibrato and a feeling. Don't let those long notes die. Excellent clarinet solo by Naoki. We have a few little problems at beginning, but great. Good arrangement. I like the way you change the arrangement. Caleb's trombone solo, very expressive. The rhythm section, we can kind of plot a little bit. The bass and the drums, we have to balance the top and the bottom. The most difficult thing in jazz and in swing is to balance the top rhythm and the bottom. It's just like everything else. extremes tend to not want to get together. That's what our music forces us to do. The trombone solo was played with unbelievable energy. I want you to develop a little more, Caleb, more vocabulary and more of these vocalisms with the mute. Just get in a mirror and practice like you're talking to yourself. Gabe, great guitar solo, good concept. I want you to also develop more vocabulary in this style. We can never learn enough. You know, everything is additive. And when you add more elements to your style, it's just like knowing more information, knowing more people, it makes you better. I want my drummer, I don't want you plodding. Make sure you're always keeping kind of life and feeling in motion. The more bottom on the groove and what I call a percussive gait. So, but I can say going out, I really love my clarinets and I love the trumpet answers, but also I want you to be really vocal. Look in the mirror at the bottom of that plunger mute and make it be like a lower jaw and just start talking to yourself. Overall, excellent performance. Chris, fantastic job and thank you.
Thank you, Wendy.
Chris?
Yeah, it's that was a tune we selected for. The main reason was just to feature some soloists. And it was a lot different than the other two selections. We did Harlem Airshaft and Sugar Hill. And I love the different versions that Ellington has done over the last, you know, his 45-year career. And we drew some influence from the Great Paris concert and wanted to try to do something different with it. It's not played very often. We had the clarinets to pull it off, and that's, you know, some tricky playing. Clarinets have to negotiate there.
Chris, you want to introduce your students that are with us here?
Absolutely. We have both seniors graduated now. Caleb Otto, trombonist on the tune, and you also heard Olivia Garcia was doing the trumpet fills, the beginning and the end.
Awesome. Okay. Where's Olivia? I don't. Good job too, Olivia. I didn't mention you. But you hit me with some good vocalisms too. Now you were jumping in there. I'm proud of you. You know, I didn't get you by name. I'm working by rote, but congratulations on what you were playing. I like you at the end too. A lot of expressive playing. This kind of stuff is hard to do with this plunger mute. Fantastic.
So Caleb, tell us, what are you doing next year? You graduated, what are you doing?
Next year, I'm going to be going to the University of Minnesota Twin Cities and probably for some type of engineering. I haven't decided on that yet. And then after that, I'm probably going to end up going Marines. So.
Okay. And Olivia?
I'll be going to Northern Illinois University and majoring in music education.
Awesome. Great. Hey, what both of y'all are doing is fantastic. Never forget your horns. Whatever you do, you're going to music education, you're going into engineering. Composition is engineering. Never, you know, stay on top. Look forward to seeing y'all somewhere out here on the road. Don't be strangers. Be friendly.
That's it. Again, thank you for a great performance. Congratulations, Chris and Caleb and Olivia. And we're going to go on now with a quick message from Jazz at Lincoln Center.